trade you a Paul Molitor for a Tony Gwynn.
Okay.
What? I'm worth two Molitors.
No way. This guy's been out in the sun too long.
Check out the stats. 329 lifetime batting average and 4 batting titles.
I was breaking World Series records when he was still a rookie.
Official Major League Baseball cards from Donruss, Fleer, Score, and Upper Deck make all your favorite players come alive.
You want a fair trade? Me for two of him and a Jim Abbott.
Hey, I resent that.